You stay there, son. Don't you come up here.
This is Lennie James, who's perhaps best known for his incredible performance as Morgan Jones on The Walking Dead, and more recently, Fear the Walking Dead. Lennie's originally from Nottingham, England, and took an interest in acting as a teenager, graduating from the Guildhall School of Music and Drama in 1988, and then auditioning for roles in film and television while working at the British government's Social Security office. One thing that's obvious from Lennie's work in The Walking Dead is how phenomenal he is at dramatic work, and this was obvious early on in his career too, when he was appearing in British films and TV shows. What's cool about Lennie then and now is that he was never pigeonholed into one particular role. On one hand, he was always a solid police detective in crime shows like Out of the Blue or A Touch of Frost.
You see, anything you can tell us, anything, would be really useful, and then we'll leave you in peace.
But then he'd play characters that were completely different, like a humble boxer trying to make a name for himself in an episode of the British series Love Hurts.
Because you never should have had me in a ring with Royal. The man's a nutter, I could have seen that from the first minute.
Or a member of the Revolution in the 1998 adaptation of Les Miserables.
1 hour. No.
1 hour.
Marius, this is not a game. Tomorrow you have to mean it.
I mean it.
Do you?
But Lennie's also made a strong impression in British cinema with his comedic roles, like Alan in 24 Hour Party People, and of course, Saul in Guy Ritchie's classic Snatch.
What is that, Vince?
This is a dog, so you are not bringing that thing in here.
Then in 2008, Lennie had a big break as con man Robert Hawkins in the dramatic series Jericho. Although he had appeared in other American productions like Lost in Space and Sahara, it was Jericho that really introduced him to American audiences in a big way. That is, until The Walking Dead came out a few years later, which helped in an even bigger way. Since appearing on The Walking Dead, Lennie's continued to play colorful characters like a pimp in the HBO series Hung, and James Brown's father in Get On Up. And from time to time, he's still been a reliable member of law enforcement, like in the AMC series Low Winter Sun, and the critically acclaimed BBC procedural crime drama Line of Duty. Some other honorable mentions include providing the voice for Lord Shax in the video game series Destiny.
You won today, but respect your opponents. Defeat comes for us all.
And he was recently made a part of the Blade Runner universe as Mr. Cotton. And if all that's not enough, he's also written and starred in his own work, like his semi-autobiographical 2000 film Storm Damage, and more recently, his series Save Me. Lennie's gift for dramatic work is obvious, and considering the wide variety of complex characters he's played over the years, he's got plenty more where that came from.